In general, I just like to express myself, and that's mostly why I'm an artist. The clothes that I wear and my tattoos, my makeup, my piercings, everything is just an expression of my identity. I feel like my hair is colored because if I have to wear something normal, I still have that accent of color that I enjoy, and it makes me feel like me. My name is Angela Dispirito, and I am a UMass Dartmouth sculpture major. Welcome to the College of Visual and Performing Arts in downtown New Bedford. Let's go! UMass Dartmouth and the program here at the Star Store has changed my life in so many ways. Everyone is just so welcoming. Hey! Hello. I've always been really weird. I mismatch. I don't match my socks. This is my studio. I like tattoos and baking, fast cars. I like to modify my car like I modify myself. It's all about making it mine. But specifically, sculpture with fabric and crazy color is kind of my thing. Sometimes I think that I should hold back, but my professors, Eric and Stacy, they understand me so well. They just tell me, do what you feel is right, don't hold back.
Do we have a title for the piece?
It's called You're Gonna Wear It Anyway. I like to work with wearable art and body image. So I'm cutting plastic bags and placing them on a really tight-fitting dress.
So, some thoughts here.
The placement's really important. I'm going to flesh out the skirt area.
Yeah, exactly. As an artist, you need to have a community of friends that are going to give you their honest opinion and not sugarcoat anything. At UMass Dartmouth, I'm getting the tools that I need to make sculpture and be able to stay connected as a community of artists.
You have to do something, even if it's just twirling on this platform as you're serving your donuts. That is presentation. That's very important.
I think the best thing about UMass Dartmouth is we have access to pretty much everything. There are galleries here. We have the wood shop and the metal shop. Printmaking is on the same floor. The painters upstairs. And having the community of New Bedford artists, we can talk to them about their experience. It opened up this whole new world for me. There's so much that UMass Dartmouth has to offer. I'm so happy here. I feel like I fit in. I don't have to hold back. And I'm doing exactly what I love.
Good job.
So if you want to see the most absolutely awesome environment, come check out the Star Store and see what we're working on, because it's an awesome experience just to be here. Go for it. Don't hold back.